Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this very special event. We are so pleased that you have joined us for the virtual Spring 2021 School of Nursing BSN Pinning Ceremony. We are excited to celebrate our baccalaureate in nursing graduates and acknowledge all those made it possible. We are very grateful for the support of our administration, and several have joined us this morning to offer their congratulations. At this time, I am honored to welcome our Provost and Executive Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Amir Mermeron.
Good morning. It is my pleasure to congratulate you and your family for your great accomplishment of completing your baccalaureate degree in nursing. I'm so proud of each and every one of you to have reached this important milestone, especially in these challenging times. And you and your family also should be very proud of yourself because of three reasons. First, this is one of the most demanding programs there is, nursing, with so many hours of clinical work, a skills lab, and simulation hospital. Second, the degree you have earned is from the best school of nursing in Texas and one of the best in the nation. And it is not just me saying that, it is the Registered Nurse Association and US News and World Report that continue to recognize our nursing program and nursing faculty. And third, especially in these difficult times, you should be proud of yourself as you have selected one of the most honorable professions there is. You have made a lifelong commitment to providing safe and effective patient care for the benefit of the society. So I wish you success with this journey that you have begun. The care in healthcare is in your hands each and every time that you see a patient. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Mermeron. And now with us is our Associate Provost for Undergraduate and Online Education, Dr. Colleen Swain.
Good morning. I am so honored to have the opportunity to celebrate with you today. This pinning ceremony is the perfect opportunity to celebrate your beginning as a nurse and what a wonderful profession you have joined. It's also, as Dr. Mermeron said, so noble and respected, and honestly, so needed in our world right now, certainly in a global pandemic. We want to congratulate you, though, for finishing this rigorous degree in really very challenging circumstances. So we are proud of you on so many different levels. Thank you for being resilient, working hard to complete this degree. Know that your UT Tyler family is cheering you on as you begin your career. Thank you for making a difference in our world. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Swain. And now for our very own Interim Dean of the College of Nursing and Health Sciences, Dr. Barbara Haas.
Good morning. So honored to be here with you today. I was reflecting this morning in that just a week ago, we were holding our white coat ceremony for our level one students. And I wonder how many of you remembered that day. It was just over a year ago. Think of all you have accomplished since then. You've been challenged, you've worked hard, you've done it, as others have pointed out, through a pandemic. And now you're ready for that next really big step, that of being a professional nurse, complete with all the privileges and responsibilities associated with it. But your amazing faculty and staff have prepared you well, and I'm confident that you are ready to assume that honor. So I want to offer my congratulations to each of you and best wishes for an exciting and rewarding career. I look forward to seeing your graduation next week, but until then, celebrate and enjoy this very special day. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dean Haas. Next, we'd like to recognize some extraordinary individuals who provided guidance and support for these graduates during their time at UT Tyler. These dedicated and caring professionals exemplify the best of the nursing profession. Thank you to our amazing faculty and staff. The nursing pinning ceremony marks a milestone in the life of a nurse. It is the first public recognition of a nurse's success, signaling the launching of their professional career. The pinning ceremony itself dates back to the Crusades when monks were caring for injured crusaders that received a Maltese cross to wear. Centuries later, Florence Nightingale was recognized for her work in the Crimean War of 1860 and was bestowed with the Red Cross of St. George. Building on that recognition, Florence Nightingale presented a Medal of Excellence to nursing graduates as recognition. Since 1916, it became tradition to make the recognition more widespread by awarding every qualifying nursing student the Medal of Excellence. Over time, the pin replaced the medal, and this tradition continues at nursing schools around the century and the globe. The design of the nursing pin varies among schools, usually incorporating the name of the school and the university emblem. Our school pin is unique in that many years ago, the pin was created at UT System, and each branch campus has the name of their campus with a separate star. We hope you wear your pin with pride as a graduate of the University of Texas at Tyler. You have earned it. Before recognizing each individual graduate, we will recognize several individuals for extraordinary performance in several categories. First, we will recognize the School of Nursing Outstanding Alumni Award. I'd like to introduce Dr. Colleen Marzilli, the chair of the Outstanding Alumni Award.
Thank you, Dr. Chilton. It is my distinct pleasure to recognize Dr. Cheryl Garman as the award winner for the Outstanding Alumni Award. Dr. Cheryl Garman is a triple alumna of the University of Texas at Tyler. She earned her BSN, MSN, and her DNP from the School of Nursing. Cheryl started as a diploma nurse and continued her education in advancement and service roles. I first met her when she was a staff nurse at Mother Frances Hospital, as it was known then. And this letter is from the person that nominated for her this award. This is from Dr. Linda Klotz, a former dean of the School of Nursing. And so Dr. Klotz wrote this letter on behalf of Cheryl Garman. And Dr. Klotz goes on to say, her quality of care and compassion toward her patients was evident. And I always placed at least one of my clinical students with her as a mentor and example. Her leadership in the African American community is evident in her CV, which is her curriculum vitae, or fancy word for resume, but she usually prefers to stay in the background and influence others by her example. She continues to exhibit excellence in practice, train others to exhibit care and compassion, and mentor others to be all that they can be. The respect she elicits from the medical community is evident through her steadfast advancement in the community and in the profession. She can immediately be recognized in any setting. She is the one with a warm smile and quick outreach. Congratulations again, Dr. Garman.
Thank you so much, Dr. Marzilli. I'd like to thank the committee for selecting me as this year's recipient of this prestigious award. It's truly my honor to receive it and to be among such an elite group of professionals. My special appreciation to Dr. Linda Klotz, and I guess for just nominating me. And when she did so, I told her, well, whether I win this award or not, then I already feel like I have just by the nomination. But also along with Dr. Klotz, Dr. Haas, Dr. Marzilli, Dr. Peterson, there are so many of the faculty that have helped me in my academic career. But I do want to just impart just a little bit of something to our graduates. The two most pivotal points in my life I want to share with you, which goes far beyond my nursing career. Number one was accepting salvation through Jesus Christ, because once that happened, then I knew that God would actually just control my life and my career. And I didn't have to really worry about that. The second thing was actually a sociology class I took as a first year college student. And I don't know how many of you love sociology, but it opened up the door to understanding diversity. And diversity is necessary. It gives us joy in our own culture, and it allows us to bridge the gap in this world so that everybody wins. And so you can tell that I love nursing. I have a passion for it. And what I want to tell you in the context of the P's, Be passionate about what you do as a professional nurse and have moral integrity and honesty. Treat people with human kindness, with humanity, because we shouldn't be categorizing people's worth because of their age or their gender, the color of their skin, or their cultural beliefs. The third P, as I call it, is seek employment at the right place. Because if you're working for the right place, then you will embrace those opportunities as they come and you won't be fearful of that. And lastly, prepare for performance. Continue to seek knowledge that will propel you to nursing excellence. This will be evident in your professional performance, which is a reflection of you and a reflection of your school. So congratulations to all of you and God's blessing.
Congratulations again, Dr. Garman. Now I would like to introduce Dr. Karen Walker. She is the BSN Program Director and she will introduce the DAISY Award for the Extraordinary Student. Dr. Walker.
Good morning, everyone. The DAISY Foundation created an award recognizing and celebrating nursing students who exemplify the delivery of care in an extraordinary and compassionate way to their patients and their families. We are very proud to partner with DAISY as we have extraordinary nursing students here at the University of Texas at Tyler School of Nursing. Students can be nominated by patients, families, staff, preceptors, faculty, or peers at any point during their time at UT Tyler. Congratulations to, drum roll, Rachel Denny, Spring 2021 recipient of the DAISY Award for Extraordinary Nursing Students. Rachel was nominated by her faculty member, Anthony Caruso. Her nomination letter reads, "I had the pleasure of working with Rachel in two level four classes this semester. She has demonstrated consistent professionalism, responsibility, maturity, intelligence, and helpfulness to her fellow student colleagues throughout this semester. During Zoom class, she is one of the handful of students who was on time, on camera, and participated in classroom discussions. During class, if a student had a question, she consistently volunteered to share her student's view screen and to assist student colleagues. She also volunteered to meet with other students who needed help on assignments.
Thank you.
One of the capstone class assignments was an evidence-based decision-making paper about a practice change. She was the only student out of 79 who asked and submitted the paper to the Lyceum. By the way, it was accepted and she was thrilled. Her passion for learning was evident and infectious. During her transition lab course, she attended every clinical conference, which was voluntary. I mention this because she lives in Rust, Texas and has a family, and she had the option to attend by Zoom. During clinical conferences, she was engaged in discussion with her peers and me and facilitated lively conversation and debate. Rachel is the kind of student who displays a love of learning and a sincere love of others. Her preceptor evaluations were all excellent and complimentary of her willingness to assist others, ask pertinent questions, and engage with patients and staff. Rachel will serve as an excellent ambassador for the School of Nursing and the nursing profession. I highly recommend Rachel for the DAISY Award. The DAISY Foundation created the DAISY Nursey Pin for you to wear. We hope you'll wear your pin proudly. You will also receive a Healer's Touch sculpture as a symbol of your recognition today. Again, congratulations, and we will contact you early next week to make arrangements for you to receive your pin, certificate, and sculpture. At this time, I would like to introduce Dr. Deborah Crumpler, our Longview BSN Site Coordinator, who will present the Doris J. Riemann Professionalism in Nursing Award.
Thank you, Dr. Walker. The award for the most professional is a long-established tradition at UT Tyler School of Nursing. In the spring of 2017, it was renamed the Dr. Doris Riemann Professionalism in Nursing in honor of one of the founders of UT Tyler School of Nursing. The student receiving this award must be of good character, be an active member of the Student Nurses Association, and maintain an overall grade point average of 3.0 or higher. The student must also demonstrate a commitment to the nursing profession, excellence in nursing standards, and professional values. The recipient of the Spring 2021 Dr. Doris J. Riemann Professionalism in Nursing Award is Caitlin Cole. Congratulations. We know you will be an amazing ambassador for the UT Tyler School of Nursing. We will be mailing your certificate early next week. It is my honor to next introduce Dr. Kara Jones, Palestine Campus Site Coordinator, to announce the Marion Rose Service Award.
Good morning. The recipient of the Dr. Marion Rowe Community Service Award is recognized for having completed a minimum of 50 hours of community service during their enrollment in the School of Nursing at UT Tyler. The student earning the largest number of community service hours at the time of graduation receives the Dr. Marion Rowe Award, and his or her name will be engraved on a permanent plaque in the School of Nursing. The award is named in honor of Dr. Rowe, one of the three founding nurses who started the nursing program here at UT Tyler and who is known for her dedication to the community. The BSN graduating student who posted the most community service hours while a student at UT Tyler is Madison Nicole Pike with 87 hours. Congratulations, Madison, and your certificate will be mailed early next week. Thank you for your servant heart and your commitment to your community. We will now celebrate each individual student's accomplishment. Drs. Walker, Crumpler, and I will announce the names of unlicensed BSN graduates, while Ms. Vicki Joel, RN to BSN coordinator, will announce the names of the RNs earning their BSN. Dr. Crumpler?
Claudia Lydia Aguilera, Christina Rosalina Alvarez, Kendra Leigh Askew, Sherry Benson, Madison Blaylock, Kaylee Nicole Calcote, Morgan Michaela Clark, McKenna Cotts, Courtney Edmondson, Gavin Blake Flanagan, Crystal June Fredericks, Raquel Fuertes, Ivaneri Gracia, Emma Hanley, Taylor Jaylene Harris, Mariah Michelle Kitchen, Connor Wade Kirkpatrick, Sarah Elizabeth Martin, Madison Phillips, Hannah Richardson, Bethany Roberts, Tanner Glenn Wells, Brianna Nicole Witzel, Caden Zelliger,
Evelyn Addo, Adriana Alvarez, Fabian Alvarez, Kimberly Arredondo, Hope Noelle Chandler, Michaela Brooke Chapman, Janice J.C. Cleveland, Kara Elizabeth Cumby. Brianna Michelle DeBrule. Josue Sebastian Espino. Omayeni Falana. Anthony Festus. Rosario Damaris Guzman. Melody Renee Hamlet. Nagarani Kamarapu. Olu Coyote. Opayemi Coyote. Darian Amber McCord. Bosa Manua. Cynthia Montez. Alyssa Gabrielle Morgan. Sandhya Nagarajan. Immaculate Gum. Jane Ohanta. Marisol Ornelas. Stephanie Sanchez. Amanda Scott. Brianna Strew. Haley Ann Swaggerty. Megan Williams.
Alicia Allen. Alyssa Simone Allen. Emily Alves.
Woo!
Travis Ashburn. Natalie Batten. Bailey Bostert.
Go, Bailey!
Amaya B. Alejandro Benitez. Emily Bufkin. Alexis Busby. Melissa Chambers. Jennifer Childress. Caitlin Cole.
Yeah.
Amanda Crockett. Jacob Daly.
Woo!
Way to go, Jacob!
Samara Dearman.
Yay, Samara!
Yay, Samara! Go, Samara!
Go, Samara! I'm happy, Samara! Get it, girl!
Rachel Denny. Cole Dickerson.
Attaboy!
I love you, Cole!
Congrats, Cole!
Yeah, yeah, solid.
Hagen Dorman.
Go Hagen.
Go Hagen.
Abigail Ehrman. Peace Emmalobe. Faith Emmalobe. Shelby Emerson. Sarah Fader.
Woo! Go Sarah!
Woo!
Julianne Ferguson. Alexander Fulmer. Caitlin Fong.
Woo,
you, Caitlin!
Congratulations!
Go, Caitlin!
Gianna Fontana. Mallory Gandy. Preston Hale. Stephanie Hernandez. Yuyao Wong. Haley Johnson. Haley Johnson. Norman Jones. Josephine Cattencap. Sarah Kennedy. Alicia Kaiser.
On your mutes.
Carolyn Lassiter. Everett Lavera. Catalina Machuca. Teresa Martinez.
Woo! Felicidades, Tere!
Woo!
Bravo, Tere!
Kiera Mayfield.
Woo!
Yay!
Go Queen!
My man!
Emma McCoy.
Woo! Go, Emma!
Murphy McDermott.
Woo! Congratulations, Murphy. I love
you.
Get
it, Murph.
Love you, Murph. Congratulations.
Catherine McGinnis. Bailey McGuire. Vanessa McNeil. Marin Moore.
Way to go, Marin, Penny, Marin. Otto, and Bubbles. Say congratulations.
Jennifer Morgan. Duong Nguyen. Marvelous Nuwana Hudiu. Delaney Orsak. Ryan Owens. Emily Perdomo. Elizabeth Pierce.
Proud of you, Elizabeth.
Madison Pike.
Woo!
Madison!
Abby Ritchie.
Woo!
Yay, Abby!
Le ganaste, que sea.
Robert Rogers. Ryan Rogers.
Woo!
Melissa Rodriguez.
Woo! Yay, Melissa! We love you!
So proud of you!
Mariah Rudzinski.
Yay!
Way to go, Mariah! Yay!
Woo!
Luke Salter. Megan Schultz.
Good job.
Madison Shipman. Rachel Sokabi.
Congratulations.
Rachel.
Yay.
Rachel.
Congratulations,
Tisha!
Olivia Stiles.
Yay, go Olivia!
Callie Smith.
Woo!
Okay.
Congratulations. Yes.
Michaela Smith.
I think you know, I've ever seen this.
Erica Spencer.
Erica!
Cameron Stewart.
Go, Cameron!
Way to go, Cameron. We love you.
Brittany Strickland. Lisa Stoltz. Ricardo Tamayo. Madison Tate.
Woohoo, Madison!
Jonathan Tran.
Yeah! Woo!
Sydney Waters. Aaliyah Young.
Woo!
Woo!
The concurrent associate degree in nursing, baccalaureate degree in nursing, is designed for motivated students currently enrolled in an accredited ADN program in the state of Texas as an alternative to the generic BSN. Students complete 30 hours of BSN level coursework at the same time they are enrolled in an ADN program. We would like to congratulate our first concurrent graduating class. They have earned 2 degrees in 1 week. These students are all from Tyler Junior College. Giovanni Sanchez.
Woo, go Giovanni!
Chelsea Stroud.
Woo!
Susan Whitehurst. Jalea Weidman.
Good job, Jayla.
I now welcome Ms. Vicki Joel, RN to BSN coordinator, to introduce the RN BSN graduates.
Amber Elayub. Cassie Baggs. Lazinda Bowser. Jonathan Clack. Rachel Corbett. Amy Dawson. Gurpreet Dillon. Victoria Emmert. Kendra Irwin. Sarah Fides. Ruby Garcia. Catherine Gothigo. Cody Gilstrap. Stace Good. Natalie Gray. Lorraine Grigsby. Heather Groff. Rosalinda Guzman. Angelica Hernandez. Susan Herndon. Valerie Herrera. Leslie Hill. Ellie Backspread. David Holt. Winnebel Konyoko. Kimberly Laughlin. Kayla Linderman. Marina Lynn. Angela Locke. Sharonda Maxey. Suzette McCauley. Bailey McClelland. Jane Melendez. Rosalva Mendoza. Jaquina Moore. Sienna Morris. Gary Morrison. Adrienne Murray. Veronica Wonky. Kosai Wetia. Jared Odell. Jeanette Oglesby. Josephine Ota. Shauna Perkins. Rosalind Paper. Jennifer Reed. Carlos Severda. Centrine Senegal.
Congratulations, Saturnae.
Sean Smith. Tara Smith. Shannon Stahl. Amanda Thigpen. Jamie Thomas. Janery Valdalmar. Catherine Walden. William Witten. Tamshir Wright. Meredith Yoakum.
At this time, we will pause for each of you to receive your pin from your selected pinner. Please stand in front of your camera as we'll be taking pictures, and please take pictures to send to us after the ceremony.
Congratulations, Anthony. We love you.
Go, Alyssa! We love you, Alyssa!
Yeah! Way to go, Alyssa!
Go, Alyssa!
Yay, go, Alyssa!
Go, Alyssa!
Go, Sandhya!
Oh.
Thanks!
Congratulations, Marin!
Hell yeah!
Congratulations!
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 Congratulations, Jacob!
Hey, congratulations, Rachel!
Congratulations, Rachel! Congratulations, Tisha!
Congratulations!
Congratulations, girl!
Congratulations,
girl!
Congratulations,
girl!
Congratulations,
girl!
Congratulations,
girl! Congratulations,
girl!
Congratulations!
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 Congratulations, Victor.
Callie, let me get your picture.
Congratulations, everyone. At this time, I invite students, faculty, and registered nurses in attendance to join me in reciting the revised Nightingale Pledge as written on the screen. Please leave your microphones muted and stand to join. In full knowledge of the obligations I am undertaking, I promise to care for the sick with all the skill and the understanding I possess, without regard to race, creed, color, politics, or social status, sparing no effort to preserve the quality of life alleviate suffering, and to promote health as affirmed by the person. I respect at all times the dignity and beliefs of the patients under my care, holding in all confidence personal information entrusted to me, and refraining from any action which may endanger life or health. I will endeavor to keep my professional knowledge, skill at the highest level, and to give loyal support and cooperation to all members of the healthcare team. I will do my utmost to honor the International Code of Ethics applied to nursing and to uphold the integrity of the profession. Congratulations. We are so very proud of all of you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Mama.
Congratulations, Chelsea.
Congratulations, everyone.
I love you.
I'm crazy.
Way to go, Emily.
Congratulations,
Chelsea. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Mariah.
Congratulations, Kaylin.
Congratulations,
Vanessa. Congratulations, Kaylin. Congratulations, Mara.
Palestine.
Go Palestine.
Congratulations. We did it. That is a great way to end it. Someone said, you did it, and we did. We all did it. We're so proud of you, and your perseverance during this challenging semester is a tribute to the strength of your character and an indication of the dedicated nurses you will be. Thank you all for joining us this morning. Enjoy your graduation ceremony, and we look forward to hearing from you as you embark on your careers and your new roles that will impact countless individuals, families, communities for years to come. Congratulations to all. Thank you.
Congratulations, everyone.
Congratulations, Palestine.